Loading, 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 loading. That's what it's doing. It loads faster. I'm back, everyone. More Tears of the Kingdom. I'm a little late tonight. Whatever. It is what it is. Happens to the best. I'm gonna add that to that. And do I have any? That honestly might be good. But first, let's go repair this. Right down there, if I remember. Go to repair this and head to Hyrule Castle. Doesn't get picked up by the mic. Let's go. It's so cold down here. Or Kulin, my guy. I need you. I can't summon you here anyway. Oh, that sucked. Those are solid? Like a great boost of speed. There he is. Weird. Where'd my sword go? There it goes. What is it? Ooh, attack plus up 7. Beautiful. Okay. After that, let's head back. Finally make it to Hyrule Castle. Get what I need. Am I ready? Do I have any more hardy up stuff? No, I do not. Excuse me. Let's go again, Kulin. Come on. There you go.
Come to me. I am waiting. Waiting for you.
Yeah, but where? Okay. Oh, why is there a thunderstorm? I do not like that being right there. There you go. Ooh, what's this? Actually, what's this? Royal Halberd. Hell no. I'm taking that. Where to next? On floor 3, got it. This is going to be the saving grace, this teleport right there. Right down here. In here, I think. Yeah, in here. Oh, there you are. Never fucking mind. I don't want to fuck with you like that. Oh shit, that, like... Ooh, okay, that's good. That's good, too. That's the first time I killed a black... Why not? That leads to nowhere. This gives me this. Royal Guard boots. Nice. And real broad. Oh. thought there were stronger weapons in here. Maybe it's this one. That's a goodie, but not exactly what I'm looking for. That's actually really good. Let's go in on the other side. I don't. Durability up. That's good, though. There's that black Hinox hammer. There it is. Just gonna give it back. Drop that for this. Maybe down, but it's up from that. I don't think there's anything up there. That's for. Hey there. Oh, shit. That's why I made this. Go. Ooh, more Gibdo bones. I just need those, kind of want those, definitely need them. Back and forth. I don't like walking out here in a thunderstorm. I'm gonna go to this one and fly all the way around. Thunderstorming up here. There are a couple things in here that I want. I did not grab the first time, which sucks. But hey, you live and learn. I want that. How much is that? 50? Wow. That's you. I don't want that. Honestly, I'm gonna toss that shield. Wow, you do way more than that does just by yourself. Okay. Alright, Miss Basement Floor 1. Shit. Shit, he actually stalked me. Those usually miss. He had to call his homies. Okay. I see that. Just phase on through. Well, fuck. Okay. I see what you want me to do. Can't be alive if you're dead. Oh, they also got one of these. What are y'all this time? Fuck. That's the biggest problem. Is how they charge. So I just gotta fucking shoot into the wild blue. With these guys. Bad part is they're actually blue. Ooh, it's you. Is it better than this one? Okay, good. Might as well use this one for a bit before using all my good stuff. I can use this knight's sword for anything else. Singular arrow. I mean, I might as well take this. Might as well hop through here. Oh, it's sneezing a lot. Excuse me. At least it's a thunderstorm, not a rainstorm. At least I get my stamina up before I decide to fight whatever it needs. I'm taking it. Not that more than that. I don't know, those suck. Why do you keep giving me things that suck? That sucks too. You're gonna be Lizalfos. Oh no. A shot like that. How the fuck did you unfreeze? Go back to being frozen. Damn. Wasn't fast enough for that. World Guard's bow, that's good.
Ling, I am waiting. Waiting. Waiting for you.
Where? A shock fruit. What's in you? World Guard bow. No. Okay. I'm gonna use my two blue main Lionel horns on me. What was I using? I kind of forgot. I think it's this. No, I've been using this. Honestly, best if we just go here and wait. Honestly, easier if I just go here. Oh, what's up, Puff? Sorry for not noticing. How's it going? Thought this part was super creepy. up. It's time to kill the creepiest thing of- I don't actually wait. The way the Zelda ganger wails at you. Yeah. Fuck, I knew I wasn't that good. Doing good. It's been, well, to me at least, it's been cold as fuck down here in Illinois, so I got myself a giant heated blanket. That's really nice. Cold as fuck in Wisconsin too. Honestly, not mad. I mean, up there, it's either cold or snow, so. Heal. It gets hot in the summer. Pretty bad. I like hot summer though. It's the best summer. Oh, the fall follows. Yeah, fall's perfect. I love hoodie season. The thing is here, it didn't drop. It was just like 70, now it's 50. Oh, it didn't save any of that. Okay. Redo all my weapons before I fight the big bad. Even then, I'm gonna get good weapons. Okay, let's make this a quick one. Okay, let's go. Does it actually thunderstorm here, or is it just ambient? Just the ambiance. I will not believe it until I see sparks coming off of this sword. I just seems to be ambient. Nice stuff. Hey there, Zelda. What's up with the monsters? I am the good kind.
At last, I have been waiting for you to arrive. Now, Link, there is something here I want to show you. What do you think? Hyrule Castle, perfect and glorious. Does it awaken memories? Memories of our time here? Well, really take in every detail. After all, this place
will be the last thing you ever see. The fabled swordsmen who endured my corruption, who has persisted in slaughtering my servants. Interesting. How is it that you survived my attack? It must have been that wretched arm.
No, it's just because I know how to cook a 5-star meal. Ganon. Oh, the gloom sword. Oh, fuck. There's like a shit ton of them. Kind of forgot. Got a good sword, but it sure is the Link the best. I can tell you that. Are they gonna switch it up or? Oh, now he's. Oh fuck, okay. This is what I mean by there's different Phantom Ganons. They wield different weapons, and the club is easily my least favorite. To be fair, my least favorite does not go that far. Okay, Gloom Spear. The one you'll find the most. And easily the best. Best one to fight. Has the easiest attack patterns out of them all. Sometimes it just misses you.
but not much.
Ganondorf.
Foolish actions of your ancestors served only to delay my ascension. Allow me to show you the world that was and will be again when I have been restored.
Nice, I made short work of him. It was only in part because of my Extendo Master Sword. I don't care what you think of Gandalf. Him riding a unicorn into battle is awesome.
Destroyed the world, Ganondorf. With his return, everyone's in danger.
Sigh.
This isn't good. If that really was him, we're in real trouble.
Hold on. He must not be at his full strength. Otherwise, why flee instead of finishing us off? We should return to Lookout Landing and decide what to do next. Link, you should come too.
As much as I want this stuff, I don't... I'm gonna pick up a couple of these. Gloom Spear, Gloom Sword. Why is that 41? Did I kill any of the... Yes, I did. Okay. I'm going to take one of each weapon. Reaching to the choir. Hey, just because he's the bad guy doesn't mean I cannot say he's cool. Reaching to the Also, can we all agree how much... I don't know how else to say it. Are you even slightly aware of patient for Logan? And himself? Yeah, fair. Have you ever played Kid Icarus Uprising? If not, you will love Hades in that game.
Yes.
You'll love them. Wind, fire, water, and lightning. The four nations lived in peace until they all decided to realize that, wow, we live in pretty bad places. If I need more context, you have a Sephiroth plushie you're cuddling me with right this very second. Life size or small? Small, okay. Find the fifth sage. I legit did that before Sidon. Five sizes would be cross. Like a little chibi. Yeah. Still have to add. I love how this is dead center. Okay. Do I have what it takes to go down there and beat the shit out of Ganondorf? Cooking pots down here. Yeah, I'm doing the end game. Probably is that seems good enough. I'm gonna kick, cook two fours. I might as well. So close. There's a ton of stuff in my inventory that I do not need, and I'm just gonna sell. So sorry, how'd you break a hole in that wall to begin with?
Hey! Hey!
buy my stuff. I don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Definitely don't need that. Don't even know how I got that. And no. Might as well sell my pants. How many arrows do I have now? 190. Not enough. I don't need them. Armored carp. That does that. Doesn't do a whole lot, but it's better than nothing. This is gonna guarantee a full heal. Close enough. May throw me the fuck off, but at this point we just gotta cook everything else. Okay, that's good. Ooh, got a mighty tussle. Got some oil, that can't be bad. That's the fish skewer. Okay. I think I can hold two more. Salty mushroom? Or is this just Can't carry any more meals. I don't like those hearts. Frog, go to sleep. Good night, Poe. I'll see you around. When you go to sleep, make sure Sephiroth gets some blanket too, okay? I should equip you with some stuff. Now let's go. Okay. Back, left hand, right hand, back. Gotta get in there and jump down. Go. Away. I better fucking move fast. Nope. Oh shit. Hit me. Only did a heart though. Okay. Fuck off. If you don't mind, I don't particularly feel like fucking with a Lynel. Especially a white maned one. Walk around. Oh, fuck. Good, which way was this? Give me my rubies. Oh fuck. Of course I killed everyone but the one. Good. I didn't know this was here. Okay. Making it down. Garden Foundation. Wow, some story that I definitely didn't get to see. There's Zelda's torch. We're gonna go through all this gloom and heal up. Sleep until night. Welp, I ain't ready for this.
happen?
Like how Reacher's like, ah, fine, I'll help. Shit. Big fuck came after. Why is the boss Bokoblin coming after me? Shit. There we go. Shit. Okay, I gotta be using a two-handed weapon. Are you actually fucking kidding me? Okay, at least go in with this. Oh, fuck. Dumbassery is getting me killed. Oh, fuck. Of course, it's a big jet. Okay. Wait a second for that one to load. Damn, I wanted to pick up some more shit. That's fine.
That gloom, it means but one thing. The Demon King is there.
Origin.
How disappointing. This world should be shrouded in darkness. Not bathed in insufferable light. All these weak, peace-loving cowards running rampant. It would have been more satisfying to overcome a worthy foe. Regardless, I will reshape this world as it was meant to be. I will crush any opposition. I will rule. That is what a king must do.
Calm down. This is where the real battle begins.
Do not look away. is a king's revival. And the birth of his new world.
Shit, okay. Damn, he actually has skill. Fuck, okay, well. Okay, try to break out plan B. Shit, okay. Really didn't think I had a backup plan. My royal shield is badly damaged. Okay, that... Okay, phase one. Phase one. Congratulations, you actually saved my ass. So long, Ganondorf. So long. My way. So close, yet so far. I don't know what to say.
Down. This is where the real battle begins.
He's got us in the gaps of his feet. Dumbass couldn't even eat us. This is one cool way to end the game. Dragon versus dragon. Oh yeah, I kinda gotta hop on. Okay. Catch me! Bring me up. Just watch me as I glide right past. Okay. Getting me around like a fucking ragdoll. I see it. I see how it is. Gotta go one by one. Okay. Let's do some fun stuff. Skip the wings. Quickly eat, down, up. Go high above. They made this blood moon at the end way fucked. What are you looking at, bud? Definitely not where you should be looking. I would say it's been fun, but it really hasn't.
Mission complete!
I finally had pants! Took me so long. You really had to leave us in the sky?
Oh.
you.
Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. If you know anything about me, you know that I loved Breath of the Wild. And I was waiting for Breath of the Wild 2. Then we got Tears of the Kingdom. And I thought it was great. They sure done a couple things differently. Like I said, bringing Ganondorf back, it should have been fucking Demise, but and, like, in a strange way, Breath of the Wild had, like, where you can solve problems the way you want. They put it full fucking blast on this one and made it accessible for everyone. Like, in Breath of the Wild, my bread and butter is wind bombing. But that ain't everyone's bread and butter. In this game, everyone's bread and butter can be a hover bike. They made it accessible to fucking skip the main part of the shrines. Which is great. And funny, but Hyrule's practically to say, the depths were cool, but let's be honest, we went down there for the light roots and called it a day. And the sky, the main part of this game, so fucking lackluster. There's only like a couple main ones and everything else just don't matter. But I enjoyed it. I don't really know what else to say. How the music in this game ain't music, it's just ambient. I don't know what that sound's supposed to be. So weird. Like, almost done. All rights reserved. Somehow. Such a simply a beautiful font. Great choice. I don't know what to say. Ooh, got it within a 2-hour stream, too. Central Hyrule Depth. I overprepared the fuck out of this. But I guess it's better to do that than to be underprepared and get my ass kicked. Thank you. Ain't no one to raid at these hours as usual. But I think that's it for this game. I gotta move on to bigger and better things. And I gotta make the next schedule. But for now, I'll see y'all around. Have a good night, y'all.